UNLV just won a big research grant from the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. The university won more than $400,000 to research the bacteria called Shigella, which causes around 600,000 deaths around the world every single year. If you didn't know, UNLV ranks among the top research schools in the country.